within the South-South cooperation, India and Tanzania have a lot to benefit from each other. When it comes to trade, India and Tanzania are already trading, but we can increase the volume and the value of trade between the two countries. Trade enhances partnership. Trade is an engine of economic growth. So if we increase trading between Tanzania and India, both countries will enhance their economic growth and we shall enhance our partnership. Tanzania is endowed with many natural resources. Agriculture has more potential in Tanzania. We have very fertile land. We have relatively reliable rain, but we need irrigation in order to have food security for Tanzania, for Africa, and for the globe. We have a lot to learn from the Green Revolution of India, and it's not enough to come and see what India is doing. What we need is Indians to come to Tanzania and invest with Tanzanians in agriculture, in the form of irrigation, in the form of better seeds, in the use of fertilizer. We also need to get farm equipment from India. Just like it happened many years back in India, we now want to use our iron to produce farm equipment and many other machinery. It's only the Indian Ocean that separates us. So Tanzania has a very good geographical location for India to reach other African countries. From Tanzania, India can support Africa when it comes to food security, when it comes to energy security, as well as many other benefits that can be found from investment.